Hi everybody, just thought I would set down this very amateurish method of being able to show how I create some of my movies for the martial arts school. And this is a direct request from one of the students who has entered our Create a Movie competition. So all I'm doing is just holding up my iPhone in front of my Mac, and I'm going to press play in a minute and show you what I've done. Basically, in a nutshell, I try to include a little bit of a title, the actual content, which doesn't last too long, they're quick screen grabs, and quite often there'll be a music section down the bottom. Excuse me while I'm juggling all this. So as we go through, you'll see me when I press play in a minute, on the iMovie system, these things just here are transitions, like it might fade one screen to the next, or it might swivel it like a cube. This part here is where I add the music, and at the very end, if I come right up there, you'll see I've faded the music out, and that's where I've put some titles at the very end also. Quite often, I'll have titles all the way through here if I want to make a special note about something, so it gives someone something to look at, something to read, and something to listen to. But I talked all the way through this. So have a listen and see what I did. And I'll draw it back so you can see down here, this is the timeline here. And up there is what it actually looks like. So I'll occasionally make a comment. Here it is.
Margaret River martial arts classes are a mixture of seriousness and fun. The fun comes through games and learning new things and meeting new people.
Transition, fading.
The seriousness is what sets us apart.
Speeding that up.
There are threats. There are sometimes tears. There's trials. There's frustration.
Zeroing in.
Sometimes pain, often difficulty, and occasionally fear.
And the pictures match the words.
Through these comes growth, confidence, adapting to new situations.
Music
There's
changes.
Perseverance in the most trying of circumstances. Children build resilience, a positive attitude. They disregard what others are doing and plan their own path. Most importantly, they build imagination and creativity. They learn to think outside of constraints, to be given some answers, but not all. Then to be given the opportunity to create their own solutions. As a result of this process,
fading out,
it becomes fun again.
No voice. But there's the titles, the videos that speak for themselves, or the pictures that speak for themselves. Now I just dropped the volume down then. So the focus there was the belt. Normal size screen. It's a bit of slow motion in time with the end of the video. And a screenshot at the very end of a group shot. Bit of music. So, as you can see, I press stop there. These are all the different photos. And that's the one, the second last one, the third last one. See the turtle down there? I've learned how to make things go slower. And all these things here, this is in the iMovie system. These are how one shot transitions to the next. So these, all I'm doing is blurring them and blending them. So as I go like that, see how it blurred it between one shot and the next. And so on as we go back. Now that was quite a long one. That was 2 minutes and 37 seconds, which is up towards the max of what I'd want to do when I'm creating a video for the martial arts school. So again, in summary, I'm using titles. I'm using a variety of video and photos. I'm using music, and also, as you can see along through there, or as you knew, I used my voice to be able to explain exactly what it is that I was doing. Okay, hope that helps, and I'll send this out to you, and the details for the competition are on our website, but I'll probably put a link in with the text that I'm sending out to everybody. So hopefully you'll have some fun. Remember that you can come in and take video footage and camera and photo footage or photo shots of any of the classes, because everybody is aware that this is happening. So when you finally do organize your video, let me know. I give you the passcode to our YouTube channel. It's unlisted until I get permission from everybody, which I always do, and then I can list it if I like. But while it's unlisted, we all do the vote, and then the best one wins the expensive GoPro, the 360 Fly. Anyway, hope this helps. Again, this is the iMovie on the Mac, the Windows Movie Maker on the Windows machines, on normal personal computers are probably more simple. Anyway, give it a shot.